Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So this video will be about 5 things that I want Alim and Gumi add for Brave Frontier. Yes, so the first feature that I want them to add on the game is select more than 5 units to fuse. Yes, usually when we are trying to fuse units, we can only do like 5. Yes. So what I want them to do is to increase it like 10 or maybe 20 or maybe 99, just kidding. Why? Because we aren't gonna need this for the SP level. Yes, I mean we need to raise the SP from 10 to 100, so we are gonna need to fuse for around like 60 to 90 times. That's a lot. That is a lot. I mean, even if I have all of the SP folders like this, I will need like 30 minutes or so just to fuse, just pressing fuse. Too repetitive. But if they can make it faster, I can set them to the quest faster and do other things. Yes, if it's available, it's gonna be awesome. Well, about defusing animation, I don't know, maybe if we fuse more than 5, we can skip the animation and just success, great success or super success. Well, what do you think about this kind of feature? You can write it on the comment section below. And for the second feature that I want Alim and Gumi add into the game is acquire filter for the sphere sorting feature. Yes, okay, here, so far we don't have acquire feature like this. We can see many things like favorite, equip, reacquirable and such, the rarity, favorite equipment, value, rarity, but there is no acquire. I mean like the one on the units. After you guys summoned a new unit, you can see the last unit that you guys just got right on the top left of the list. But on sphere, after we cleared like Grand Gaia Chronicles or New Trial or Grand Quest, and then we got a sphere. We don't know what kind of sphere it is, I mean the type, and we are just kind of randomly look at every spheres available in the game like this, and probably we are gonna say, where the hell is the sphere? What type is the sphere? We cannot see it. And usually what I do is like, I randomly look at the possible type of sphere that I just got one by one of this. Oh, it's not on the drop. Okay, let's see on the damage reflecting. Oh, it's not here either. Let's see on the other side. And that is really annoying. I mean, it's gonna be awesome if they can add that very simple feature, acquire button. Yeah. Okay. So that is the second one. The third one, the third thing that I want Gumi and Alim add into the game is stop after getting certain type of unit on auto quest setting. For example, there is Miku's Vortex Gate right now. Let's say that I want to get Anima Miku. Well, I know, type doesn't really matter anymore now, but for some people, they still have their own preference. I mean, if you can choose which type of unit do you want, maybe you can say it's random. I will keep the first one I got. Well, that doesn't really matter actually, but for some people, they actually really want the type of unit they want. For example, for me, I'm probably gonna choose Anima. For some people, they want Breaker. For some people, they want Oracle. Milko. No, just kidding. Okay, so here, on the quest repeat setting, we can set on and then how many times we are gonna do, then how many gems we are gonna use, and auto energy recovery to use the gem, auto continue, and here, display unit details. Turning this setting on will display the details of any new units acquired after each quest, an automatic quest repetition will stop momentarily. Okay, if I turn this on, if I haven't got any Miku yet, it will stop after I got my first Miku. Let's say I got a Lord Miku for my first Miku, and then I still want another Miku, which is Anima, and I don't have any other option here for that. I mean, I just gonna repeatedly use this. It won't stop even if I get another Miku. I mean, if I get Guardian Miku or Breaker or Oracle, it won't stop. It will just continue. And the worst thing is, even if I already got the Anima Miku that I wanted, it's just not gonna stop. Well, the thing that I want them to add here is, it will stop after I got certain type of unit. After I got certain rarity of unit with certain type. For example, Miku will come like from 4 stars, yes? So if I get Anima 4 stars unit, it will stop. That's gonna be a lot easier rather than to list the name of units here. That's gonna be a long list. Okay, so that is the third thing that I want them to add into the game. So the fourth thing is, I want them to update the hunter rank on Frontier Hunter to more than 50 and raise the hunter rank we can get each month. Yes. So let's say that they upgrade the hunter rank into 60 and they are planning to update it until 100, hunter rank 100, or maybe 150 or something. To balance that, I mean, for new players to reach the top hunter rank, they need to upgrade the hunter rank we can get each month. Just for example, if they are planning to upgrade it into like 10 per month, into 60, then 70, 80, 90, and 100 and 100, maybe it's gonna be nice if we can get like 100 rank plus 10 every month. Why? Because every month, for people who already got 150 like I do, I don't have anything to do. Even if a new Frontier Hunter season came, for most players, they will just gonna do each one until Terminus, clear, got all of the rewards, and then they're done. Yeah, I know, we can get Sacred Longbow after we collect like 200 million surface points from here. I haven't got it yet, to be honest. Yes, you can get Sacred Longbow from this, but this is not good enough. For players like me, already got 150, well, I don't think we are still gonna farm just for Sacred Longbow, seriously. Okay, let's say even if we farm for Sacred Longbow, for cash player, it's not gonna be that long. I mean, just 1 or 2 months, 3 months probably, and we already get that Sacred Longbow. And after that, every new Frontier Hunter season came, we have nothing to do. Compared to when I just started the game back then, every new Frontier Hunter season came, we actually hyped about it. I mean, we are racing each other to get Hunter Rank plus 5 and don't want to miss the Hunter Rank plus 5 and everything. We are willing to spend the gems for it. And for now, I'm not really sure, because even if you are not spending any gem, if you have a good squad, you can actually get 100 rank plus 5. It's gonna be nice if the 100 rank 60, 70, 80, and so on, they are gonna add another unit. It's gonna be nice if it's Omni unit, or maybe another Elgives will do, Spheres, whatever. Whatever the rewards are, as long as it's more than 150, we have something to do every month. Other than new map, new dungeon, yes, this is gonna be good. Okay, so that is the fourth one. And for the fifth one is, I want them to add sword feature for female and male units. I know it sounds crazy, but Okay, so far we have sort features like this. We have a lot of things to sort, but there is no like male, female, or genderless. Yes, we have to look one by one and guessing one by one actually. Well, so far that I know, we don't have genderless omni unit yet. For unit like Atro, people are confusing about is Atro male or female and such. Well, I know it's something that is not important, but people are actually arguing about it. Yes, we can see on the unit guide. Here we can see actually if the unit is male, female and such, but I want this on the unit feature list. Why? Because for some people who enjoy the game, sometimes they just want to look at the unit art like this, and they only want to look the female ones, or only the male ones, or only the genderless one. For example, I want to only look at the female ones, and then I look at like this. Oh, female. Okay, female, cute. Male. Another male. Another male with big sword. Male. Male. Okay, just kidding. Well, something like that. I think it's gonna be a nice feature to add. So what do you guys think? If you guys have any idea about what do you guys want them to add into the game, you can write on the comment section below. Don't forget to press the like button if you like the video. And don't forget to subscribe if you haven't, to watch more Brave Frontier videos. Yes. And yes, I think that's all for now. Thank you for watching. See you again next time. Bye bye. Anima. Bye.